storm has loosened my tongue. I've let slip too much. Forget what thou's heard. Forget. Rani the Witch cometh, drenched thy flesh with a fateful wound, ne'er to heal. More of a challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
asked you not to disturb.
Journey to the capital, Landell. To the east.
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
Thank you.
I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning? Tuning of late, I can see how and why immortal essence exists, a spirit under the golden order. I can understand their yearnings, what they become drawn to. Master Hugh said it himself, actually, that I'm no mere prentice any longer. Once again, I'm pleased to make your acquaintance, Roderica, the certified spirit tuner. Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning? I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table. The howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even hear the repulsive, twisted malice in itself. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please...